Warriors de Freaky Punch. Desde que tuviste tu lesión, ¿qué fue lo que sentiste cuando te dieron de alta el médico y te dijo ya puedes volver a luchar? ¿Qué sentiste en ese momento?
I was very relieved, especially, you know, with head injuries and concussions. Those kind of injuries retire a lot of WWE superstars, and I was very nervous that that's what was going to happen to me. And, you know, so that's why I started working on other routes, you know, working on my speaking and my acting and everything like that. And when I was actually told I was going to be in the ring again, it was a huge relief because I saw countless neurologists, countless EMTs, vestibular therapists, had a lot of doctor's appointments. WWE made sure that I had the best treatment possible to be able to come back into the ring and perform and do what I love. And it was a huge relief because my passion is in the ring. I love what I do, and I did not want that taken away at such a short time in my career.
My question is, can you take a photo with me, a selfie with me?
Aww. I would love to. Yeah.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Hold on, I gotta take a selfie.